layman's term, movie script. All we're doing is fulfilling the roles here in Babylon throughout the planet Earth. Is actual movie set, man. Everybody here is fulfilling a certain character in this so-called movie, man. Matthew chapter 24, verse 21. This is the book of Matthew chapter 24. This is the book of Matthew chapter 24, verse 21. For then shall be great. For then shall be great tribulation, such as was not seen the beginning of the world to this time, no, neither ever shall be. So we're gonna come into a great tribulation, man, that has not been seen since the beginning of time. Not even the beginning of the world, man. Let me repeat that again. This is the book of Matthew, chapter 24, verse 21. For then shall be a great tribulation, such as not seen the beginning of the world to this time. No, nor ever shall be. The exact those days shall be. No, it's like I'm tripping. Let me repeat that again. Book of Matthew, chapter 24, verse 22. And except those days shall be shortened, there shall be no flesh be saved, but for the elect's sake, those days shall be shortened. So, for the sake of the elect, man, that these days not be shortened, man, there will be no flesh saved, man, because we're coming into a lot of tribulations, man, trials and tribulations, man, that's going to be speedily approaching, man. There are a lot of these Babylonians here in America, Babylon the Great, aka America. They're not gonna be prepared for it, man. They're gonna be searching for answers. They're gonna say, oh man, these guys that was preaching on the highways and hedges were on to something, man. But when that comes, it's gonna be too late, man. That's why we're here now and professing and prophesying to you that you need to repent. I'm talking about the children of Israel, man. So-called blacks, Negroes, Latinos, you know what I'm saying? Native Americans. You represent the house of Israel, man. Then if any man shall say unto you, lo, here is a Mashiach, and there believe it not, for there shall arise false Mashiachs and false prophets, and shall show great signs and wonders, and so much that if it were possible, they shall deceive the very elect. Behold, I have told you before. Wherefore, if they shall say unto you, behold, he is in the desert, go not forth. Behold, he is in the secret chambers, believe it not. For as the lightning cometh out of the east, and shineth even unto the west, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. So that's a dark saying, man. Just like the lightning flashes from the east, man, and shineth in the west, so shall the coming of man be, man. Our Lord and Savior, meaning what? That's a dark saying. Our Lord and Savior is going to come from above, man. He's not going to be one of these secret hiding places, man. He's not going to be, you ain't going to find him in the desert. There's going to be plenty false prophets, man. Plenty false Amashiachs that's going to profess to you that they're the Lord and Savior. But what the true men of Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, is professing that our Lord and Savior is going to come from the clouds, man. Just like lightning shining or flashes from the west and shine up in the east, so shall the coming of man be. That's what we're professing. And he's going to come in what most you Babylonians perceive to be unidentified flying objects, like, or UFOs, man, aerial phenomena. That's how our Lord and Savior is going to come, man. Chapter 15, verse 40. There are also celestial bodies and bodies terrestrial. But the glory of the celestial is one, and the glory of the terrestrial is another. So terrestrial bodies is all bodies that we have. That's where you get the word terrain, off terrain, vehicle. We are actually, our souls and our spirits are actually occupying the terrestrial bodies, meaning from an earthly realm. But there's also bodies that are what? Celestial, meaning from the heavens, man. So the heavenly body, meaning the host of Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, is going to come and reveal himself, man. So most of you people don't believe in our Lord and Savior that's coming in the chariots, what you perceive to be UFOs, aerial phenomena, unidentified flying objects. Those are actually the chariots of the Most High, man. So that's how the elect and the one-third is going to get their salvation, man. There can't be a salvation without what? Without a destruction, man. And Babylon the Great is going to be destroyed, man, by nuclear silo ICBM missiles, man. That's the predestination of this place, Babylon the Great, aka America, man. It'd be wise for who? The children of Israel, the Negroes, Latinos, Native Americans. It'd be wise for you to repent, man, and come back to your true power, man. So I'm gonna end it off there, man. Before I end it off, I want to give all honor, praises, and glory to Yahweh, by Hashem, Yahweh Shah, by Hashem, Kakadash. This is Aki and Madrill Azil. Also want to give a salute to the men of the truth from. And I'll be out here again next time, being the flock, Lord willing. Until next time, Southern Wong, and a Boba Ball. Rock a thong.